Be here for your 3 o'clock appointment? Okay, great. Are we just doing a simple trim today? Just getting the split ends? Okay, cool. Let me just get you some information from you really quick and get you logged in here. What's your last name? And first name? How do you spell that? Okay. Just making sure, you know, some people have different ways of spelling it, so. And 3 o'clock. Just a trim. Okay. Thank you. Did you wash your hair today? You did? Okay. I'm just going to start by wetting it. Okay, let's see. This looks very nice. Okay, I'll just cover your eyes and wet your hair for you. And wet. Okay, cool. Just gonna go ahead and brush it. So, how have you been? Yeah? Do you have any plans for Thanksgiving? Or Christmas? Yeah, I know. My family canceled on our Thanksgiving and Christmas plans, but that's okay. I'm gonna have a great time with my fiance and my dog. If you want, you can come over to my place. It's looking so nice and shiny. Do you take really good care of it? It's good. Okay. So I'm just gonna get to trimming. So concentrated on what I'm doing. Okay. Do you want me to trim up your bangs a little bit? Just a little. Close your eyes. I'll be very careful. I'm just going to do some point cutting, okay? Layers in the sides here. You look so nice with bangs. And I think they're the perfect length to where you could do just like curtain bangs. Just to frame your face if you want. because some people don't like that feeling of having hair near their face and their eyes. Sorry. Hit my hand on the mirror. Okay. Let me just wet that a little bit more, okay? Sorry, my cat and my dog are playing. Yeah, I bring them to the salon, you know. It gets lonely sometimes. Now let me just style that for you really quick. I'm gonna use some gel. Really shiny and pretty. There we go. Perfect. Okay. I just press this out again. Your bangs. Okay. so good. Okay, look in the mirror. Do you like it? I'm so glad, I'm so glad, I'm so glad. Okay. Now the lady at the front desk should be able to ring you up. And we'll be all done. Please come see me again sometime really soon, okay? I love having you here.